settling in the heat, and from that nameless changing crowd, a sweet vibration seemed to fill the air. I stood astounded, staring hard at men with flowers resting in their hair.